And now for this news flash, the worst blizzard in 50 years is approaching us in a great week. The weather service that runs the barometers are falling sharply.